I've already had a tough day and the wee one starts to kick off, my patience can wear thin pretty quickly. But getting angry never helps. So now, I deal with it differently. I get down to his level and I say, "I can see you're upset. Do you want to tell me how you feel?" It's sometimes all he needs is a little bit of attention and a hug. It's funny how a really horrible moment can turn into a really nice one. Being a parent isn't easy. For more tips from other parents to keep everyone calm, visit parentclub.scot.